Inaugural Chairman of Nigerian Association of Western Australia, Mr. Tony Wright. Tony Wright was the chairman between 2007, chairperson between 2007 and 2014. The second person on the list, the first, now our deputy chairperson, Mr. Shegun Olowe. Mr. Shegun was the deputy chairperson of NAWA from 2007 to 2009. The number three on my list, also a deputy chairperson of NAWA, when Shegun left in 2009. So from 2009 to 2014, Dr. Emmanuel Shillon was the deputy chairperson of NAWA. Emmanuel Shillon. Next on my list was the inaugural secretary of Nigerian Association of Western Australia, no other person than Mr. Ephraim Osarai. He was the secretary from 2007 to 2010. The next person on my list took over from Ephraim from 2011 to 2014 as the secretary of NAWA, and that person is Mr. Tommy Adebayo. As part of the Community Service Award and in recognition of her meritorious service to NAWA as the inaugural treasurer of this organization, it is my pleasure to recognize Ms. Andrea Ijoma Jokotade. The next person on my list is not actually here, but I want to tell you a bit about her. This is the only non-Nigerian born Australian, a Caucasian, that has held a position with NAWA. She was at some point the assistant secretary of NAWA. And that person is Miss Louise Ford. She wants Shegun Olowoyo to receive this award on her behalf. So present this to Shegun Olowoyo as well, on behalf of Louise Ford. I want to recognize first NAWA public relations coordinator, and is no other person than Mr. Nigel Onamade. The next person on my list is not here as well. However, the wife is here. This person was the first director of special projects and sponsorship of NAWA, Mr. Angus Orakotu. And tonight, Gloria Orakotu, the wife, will be receiving the award on his behalf. In recognition of his meritorious community service as director, organization membership, cultural integration, sports and youth of NAWA, I want to recognize Dr. Muyiwa Shoromo. The second elected chairperson of NAWA, who unfortunately is in New South Wales, is not able to be here. However, he's delegated the daughter to receive this award on his behalf. He is no other person than Dr. Emmanuel Enyang, and this award will be received by Ms. Emmanuela Enyang. In recognition of his community service as the second elected vice chairperson of NAWA, I want to recognize Mr. Frank Bagamosi. recognition of his meritorious community service as the Secretary of Nigerian Association of Western Australia from 2014 to 2016, I want to recognize Mr. Afolabi Olamide Adegboyo. In recognition of his meritorious community service as Secretary of Nigerian Association of Western Australia from 2016 to 2017, I want to recognize Reverend Dr. Franklin Ewama.